The only reason people know Jaws 2 exists is because Jaws 3D, which everyone knows exists, implies the existence of Jaws 2.
Yeah.
The only thing I'd heard about this movie was the tagline, which is probably the best. Is it for this one?
Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water.
Which is more famous than this fucking movie.
Yeah, it's considered one of the best taglines of all time.
And it's one of those things where it's like this thing that you associate with this pillar of pop culture actually comes from the shitty sequel that nobody talks about.
Yeah. So, Jaws 3D, and according to the tagline, the third dimension is terror.
Wow.
That's actually the tagline for the film.
That's so bad, isn't it?
People see the post and like, 3D? What's the third one? Oh, it's terror.
Oh, terror, right. Okay, it's not,
it's the Z-axis, essentially.
Yeah, the Z-axis, yeah.
Depth perception.
The third dimension is depth perception.
Now we're up to Jaws the Revenge. So the tagline for this film was, this time it's personal.
Oh.
Which you think, oh, unoriginal. But it is original because this coined the term.
Oh my God. Oh, of course it did. Oh my God. This is the now it's personal movie?
Yeah.
Oh.
This time it's personal.
Again, probably more staying power than the movie itself.
Probably more staying power than the first Jaws.
Yeah, probably.